Look out!
Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
I'm on it.
About those ion cannons.
Run! those there.
I'll never get this open. 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 Thank you.
Well, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
Never get this open.
Who's there?
Clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Any idea where he is?
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
Jen?
Ah! A prisoner for you, Master Desann.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Ah, Sith spit.
All too easy. What a pathetic attempt. Your efforts are in vain. What a pathetic attempt. Enough of this charade. You're pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. But without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Jan! You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.